The style of this book is a graphic novel, which means it is written like a comic book. The main character is Mayday Parker. May is a straight A student and a starter for the basketball team. Everyone thinks she is a regular teenager. But she recently found out that her father used to be known as Spider-Man, a superhero. She also discovers she had some special powers. If you want to find out how she saved her father and what her special powers are, read the book.